Grace and peace will be multiplied in the knowledge. Knowledge of what? Knowledge that He has already given. His divine power has given to you the what all things needed for life and godliness.